Why can't it read? I need long range materia. Right, let's use Ultima. Sorry if that's really loud, it's really loud in the game as well. Like, I don't use bolts because I can use lightning attacks. Okay, it's going pretty well so far actually. I just wish I didn't have to fight in the bow of the ship and I can actually attack with Cloud. Thank God I have a ton of MP, but... Okay, what's happening now? Is he gonna land? Please land. Oh, he's gonna start moving around? Alright, I'm gonna rest, get HP MP back, and then try and find his next location. It seems winnable. Seems very winnable. No, I don't want to do that. We'll say... Okay. Actually, I do want to save just in case. But yeah, I think the first giveaway will be when I beat Ultimate Weapon. I remember saying it just once. Finally, during the last scene, the guy woke up and said to me, "My snoring was too loud." Do you really have to leave? Guy says, "I made a promise to people I love are waiting. Of course I'll come back to you, even if you don't promise to wait, I'll return knowing you'll be here." Yeah, I think I can take him. I took the first time, so... I just gotta find him again. Whoa! I'm gonna keep ramming him. Or do I have to get out? Come on, land, you piece of... Come on, land! I'm just gonna follow him for a bit. I have to go to a town and then he'll land. Okay, cool. Let's just in and out and see what happens. No, no, he's still there. Is it a specific town? Come on, land. Okay, there we go. Right, so let's get out here and then... There we go. Okay, and it's a grounded. Yeah, okay, sweet. Enemy skill, great god, magic, ultima. And then I'm gonna use enemy skill and heal myself. White wind. Thank god I put magic barrier on. And counter and double cut's really useful. Like, being able to do three attacks a turn, super useful. Oh, and the first one crit? Nice. I think I've got some earth protection on some of these guys. I know red 13 normally has fire protection, but that's just a general thing I use. Oh, it can barely do any damage. Honestly, the enemies in the sub were harder. Is he going? Okay, that's one more done. No gains, that's fine. Heal and save, and then on to find his last battle. And then after that, we'll do the first giveaway. I probably don't even need to heal my HP and MP, I probably could have beaten him in one go. Okay, so it's probably taken off now. So where was he first time? First time he- that's why it's by Cosmo Canyon, okay. I've only remembered where Cosmo Canyon was, this one down here. I'm guessing it'll be here. Thanks for following Squirrel Atena. That'll put you in the giveaway for Final Fantasy VII at the end of the stream, and the next giveaway will be once I beat Ultimate Weapon. You get given the Ultimate Weapon. I don't get why they named it two different things. It's gonna fly around until he appears. But alright, whatever. I'll land and see if I can. Go to a town and then. Ah. And thank you for following Mr. Banana Birches. Giveaway in just a sec. Well, not quite. That's not to beat the weapon, but. Relatively soon, anyway. Alright, so go to the town, see if I can get him to spawn. I should just move the airship and go to somewhere easier to. Okay. Where is Cosmo Canyon anyway? There? Yeah, I wouldn't land down here. Hopefully I can get Snowball's limit done now, because I'm only just trying to increase his limit break. I'm not... Oh, well, that's dead. Yeah, I just gotta get ultimate weapon to spawn and then I can go kill him. That's the airship, that's not the weapon. There's nothing up there. Alright, so we're gonna have to go fly around. Where is he? That's Nibelheim. Nothing over here. How did he disappear? Okay, I've got to smash him with the airship a couple times? Right. Well, I've got to find him first, that's the thing. Come on, where are you? Big ass hole in the map? I don't know. Yep, okay, it has, right. Maybe? I don't know. Okay, I flew over it. Alright. Well, I've already taken it on twice. There it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. Go, 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 go. No? Ah, where is he? I remember watching my mates play Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 2, I think, with the world map. It's one with the world map, and they just fly around in a slightly off-center orbit. And they just run into everything, but it would take them ages. They just have to... Hey, Graffin. Not much is going... Well, we're trying to find ultimate weapon now, and then we'll be doing a giveaway as soon as I defeat him of... this game, Final Fantasy VII, on Steam. How are you, Graffin? Oh, and we're playing through to the end. Like, this is, today's stream is going to go through from the start of Disc 3 all the way to the end. Where is he? Is he off in the ocean or something? Thanks for flying, Blake. Blake-o-san. Yeah, like... Try going to every continent, searching every continent. Alright, cool. I'm guessing this is randomly generated, but yeah, no, I passed out a little bit late than that. I watched an episode of Constantine and then went to bed. And that show really pisses me off. Like, it's so close to being good, but they don't want to get rid of the procedural elements, so it's not going to be anything like Hellblazer. Okay. But yeah, giveaways all day of this game, so basically everyone who's currently in the stream has a decent chance, and as everyone's already followed, the follower giveaway at the end for people who couldn't make it or couldn't stay for the whole stream will also be entered. Where are you, motherfucker? God. He should be really obvious. Normally you can see him from miles away. Alright, I'm just gonna spin in circle and see if I can spot him. No, okay.